Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Archie Johnson Coliseum for tonight's all comers matchup and our final home game between the Texas Arlington Mavericks and your Sam Houston State Bearcats. Tonight is senior night at Johnson Coliseum as we honor four student athletes who have helped Sam Houston State men's basketball to new heights this year. Please join us in saluting these young men now. Our first senior has appeared in 37 games in the past two seasons. An athletic player in Sean Blondry has provided depth at the post position this season. He has redshirted during the 2008 season after transferring from Jacksonville College. A general business major, he is accompanied by tonight by Donna Collum, Rob Collum, and Morgan Collum. Ladies and gentlemen, from Lucena, Zambia, number 24, Arthurs. Second senior has scored 526 points in his 55 games in the past 2 years. Recently, he was recognized for both his athletic and academic accomplishments by selection to the 2010 ESPN The Magazine Academic All-Region Team. A true team player with an amazing work ethic, he is ranked as one of St. Vincent's top scorers and rebounders. He has scored in double figures 25 times and produced 3 double-doubles this season. He came to St. Houston from Cowley County Junior College and was an all-state player in high school at Oklahoma. A kinesiology major, he's accompanied tonight by his mother and father, Christina and Stephon Brown. From Streetown, Oklahoma, ladies and gentlemen, number 15, Preston Brown! Our third senior has drawn national attention to Sam Houston with his sharp shooting skills from three-point land. He ranks in the top 25 nationally in three-pointers per game as one of the Southland's leading scorers. He received Southland Conference Player of the Week honors in November after scoring 37 points and setting a Rupp Arena record with 11 trays against number 4 ranked Kentucky. In his two seasons here, he holds the following rankings in Sam Houston career stats. Number 2 in three-point accuracy, number 5 in three-point baskets, number 8 in scoring average. He also holds school records for most three-pointers in one season and in one game. In 56 games at Sam Houston, he has scored more than 875 points, scoring in double figures 46 times. He was a first-team All-Southland Conference selection as a junior after transferring from Howard College and is headed towards more accolades this year. A kinesiology major, he's accompanied tonight by his high school basketball coach, Steve Matthews, and his mother, Rosetta Hart, and his stepfather, Wayne Hart. Ladies and gentlemen, from Oxford Hill, Maryland, number 10, Corey Our final senior definitely has left his mark on Sam Houston basketball. Appearing in his 119th game tonight, he is one of only 21 Bearcat men's players to score 1,000 points in his career. He is leading the Southland Conference in assists for the second year in a row. He ranks third in Bearcat career assists and is fifth point guard to lead the Southland and rank in the top 10 nationally in assists since Bob Marlin took over the Sam Houston program. He earned Southland Player of the Week honors after leading Sam Houston to a title at the Cancun Challenge where he was tournament MVP. An All-Southland Conference second team selection as a junior, he has scored in double figures 41 times in his career. A hard worker in the classroom as well, he has earned his degree in criminal justice in 3 years and is working on a second major right now. He is accompanied tonight by his high school basketball coach, Dennis Burton, his sister, Ashley Mitchell, his girlfriend, Ela Lopez, his mother and father, Rosalind and Alwin Mitchell. Ladies and gentlemen, from New York.